Yes, hello there, this is me, Amarantha 616, or Legethra, and I'm here to say I'm going to be doing a few new playthroughs on my channel. Go figure. This time they all revolve around Grand Theft Auto. Now, I've already done the first game, the second, and both Londons, and that's all I've done so far, but I have decided that I will do the other games in the series. Some of them will be modded, because I will be playing the PC versions. And, yeah. Except for the stories games, of course. They can't be done on PC, so I'm doing the PS2 version of them. Well, they can be done on PC, but by emulation. Anyway, so I'm going to do them in order of chronological order, that's what I'm supposed to say. So I'll be starting off by doing Vice City Stories, then I'll do Vice City, then I'll do San Andreas, then I'll do Grand Theft Auto, Liberty City Stories, then I will do Grand Theft Auto Advanced, yes, I'm going to do Advanced as well, and I will do Grand Theft Auto 3 after that. Just gonna go through all those games. They won't be 100% playthroughs, but I will achieve whatever I, you know, feel I can or want to achieve. I will go for all the hidden collectibles, or like the hidden packages and stuff, and I'll do separate videos of those during the playthrough when I decide to do them, so you can skip past those and get to where I'm actually playing the game if you want to, or you can watch me go get the hidden packages as some sort of shitty guide or whatever. But that's about it really, that's all I'll be doing. I will do other series as well. I do plan to do some of the other Fallout games as well, but for now I'm going to concentrate on the Grand Theft Auto games. There's one mod though I'm looking for Vice City, which I haven't found, and I'm reluctant to play the game until I get the mod, because it doesn't exist, and I've tried making it myself, but I absolutely suck balls at mods, making them that is. So yeah, what I'm looking for is some sort of neon mod for Vice City that takes the neon lights from Vice City Stories, you know, on all the skyscrapers and all that, and puts them in Vice City. Now, I don't know what that does this, I've looked around, haven't found one, I've tried making one myself, and I failed. I've tried making it myself again and again and again, and I failed. I know, I suck. So if there's anyone out there that can actually do it, then that would be like marvellous, that would be like the best thing ever. Because I always thought that Vice City was lacking in the, you know, the neon. I mean, there's a fair bit in the game, but could do with more. Always could do with more. Yeah, the mods I'm getting for these games don't change gameplay, they are just really aesthetic things, really. So you're safe on that one. On that, I'm not going to cheat. I'm not using mods to cheat, just, you know, dress the scenery up a bit. So yeah, that's about it. Going to play those games, and hopefully you'll enjoy them. And yeah, I'll get around to playing them soon. I don't have a definite skip. So yeah, hope you had a good Christmas, and Happy New Year. Ooh. Bye. Now, so, bye-bye, thanks for watching, and yeah, hope you enjoy the playthroughs.